On this fine March 24th day, this wonderful spring day, there's finally, bare ground. Yay!